with my children, but I realized every four times in the week I take him to hospital, Grady Hospital in Atlanta, Georgia. But anytime he comes back, he said the medications are not working, that at least maybe traditional medicine. So there was a time I was tired and I complained, I'm like, why is it that every time I go to hospital four times in a week, what time do I have to put things together and all that? He just told me, Uso, please do this. I won't feel it. And I could understand it, because if somebody says you have headache, you are not having the headache, you don't know how that person feels. So we came back to Nigeria early January 2019 so that we could promote the album With Not Children. So when we arrived, I didn't get the apartment I was trying to get on the island. So I have to take him to South Africa just for an holiday, because he has not been to South Africa since he did that album for Nelson Mandela. So while in South Africa, towards the last week, he was looking very dull. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. You know, like, I was looking very dull, I said, tired. So we came back to Nigeria. Then in March, getting to April, I had a visitor that day in the house. Because actually, me and my dad, we are more than business partners. We are like family, brother, sister. I've not even left my dad one day for 4 hours. It has never happened. Even my check is cut anyway, if you don't see me, it took 4 hours. The only time I left for 4 days, we actually had an agreement, because then I wanted to take him back to America after 10 years. So I have to travel for 4 days to the United States to make logistic an agreement for bringing him back. Even that thing, I have to fly back to immediately, because I was engaging him on phone 24/7, because we're together. If we travel, if we stay in the hotel, my jet door is opposite me. We stay opposite each other. Do you understand? And most times, there's no night, 2 a.m., my jet must come off my door. He says, I'm bored. I say, my jet, I'm tired. Let me see. He say, you are my manager. I'm entitled to you. I'm not meant to be bored. Pet me. I say, okay, my boss, I will come down, put him, we'll drive out, come back, wake up in the morning. I have to do my job. My job is to go beside him, carry the guitar, because I like to hear string. So the bathroom, they like to see the string. So I have to play guitar. Once I play guitar, it comes up there. We do morning devotion. My dad leaves. This I'm saying is all over my Facebook. Most times we're together. You know, so during that April, I had a visitor from the notes. There's something showing here. And I looked at it. That's what my dad's face is coming out. He said, hey, there is something too well. I rushed him to St. Nicholas Hospital. In fact, they know us in the hospital. We go to hospital constantly. I was wondering why. I can't say, my dear, see, this is not a joke. He said, Uzo, take me to the hospital. Don't let me die. I said, why is that here? He said, if I don't do this album, you don't want to die and leave messages. With your messages, that is the album. That's the album with no children. He said, I should make sure that drop all his message. So I didn't get the clue of what I was talking about. Then that period of April, it became so that with every day, almost twice in the day, we'll go to hospital, they are admitting, we come back, if you okay after next week, we shows I'm not fine. So it became very critical. Then that time the neck got too big. So we now went to the hospital again, they did the operation, but we now went down. Just say thank God, we're so happy, we're so happy moving around. Then after some time, he came up again. Wow. I took him to the hospital. The anesthesia said they have to do some check. When they did some check, he called me, sat me down. He said, what he saw is not encouraging. I said, I don't understand. He said they have to take us to make sure. So it was like we're going through a lot. Hospital, you know how hospital is in Nigeria. Even St. Nicholas, they give us discount. Even if there's times they do not charge us, they really helped us. So when I got to Lakeshore, when I saw that soundboard, I knew that they diagnosed cancer. I was like, whoa. Then, well, now the doctors, they checked him and everything. They were like, they don't know if he's strong or you will be able to do all those chemo, and I got my advice from different people. They said, my jet is 2 weeks to do that. And it was only June, July, August. I realized that this man, if I don't move him from this country, it will be hurt. In that period, I was actually looking for sponsor help, not a millionaire. I'm just trying to understand. I'm sourcing. I source. Do you understand? So it just happened that we managed to flew in England empty. No, it's called empty. We flew in England empty. So when we get to England from the airport, ambulance, because then after some time with the prominent Nigeria, Tadola said he was going to pay the hospital bill. Hospital itself, the hospital bill. And all I did was send invoice to him and to them in his office. And they made the payment. I have the receipt. And I showed the hospital that this, actually the hospital, they were not interested in it. They're interested in my check. My check was getting better. So after some time, yeah, you know, I'm not a doctor. They just say something about simosis or something, something I don't understand. I really understand the power of music. So during that period, the nurse asked me questions, where is family? I said, family is in New York. I will come there asking some questions. And, but then we got talking and all that. But that little bit of wealth, it's better it goes close to the family for this period. I didn't really get the message, you know, but they just have to give me the, because the doctor that was attending to him, they didn't think of what happened, what was happening in there. They just asked me, they said this had been beside him for too long. And they make me understand that this cancer is a very, because they don't know if he's going to survive it or what. But that was what we were battling with him, but it's cancer.
So moving on, there are...